What is DevOps? A beginner's guide. Every second, millions of people stream videos, shop online, and use mobile apps without even thinking about what's happening behind the scenes. But here is the real question. How do companies like Netflix, Amazon, and Facebook release new updates, fix bugs, and scale their system without downtime or chaos? The answer is DevOps. And if you are in tech or planning to be, understanding DevOps isn't optional, it's essential. Let's break it down. Hi, I am Mehul Brahmabhatt, CEO and founder of Matrix Fix. I have worked with the businesses to enhance their digital strategies. And I have seen how DevOps can completely transform how software is built and deployed. If you are new to DevOps, this guide will simplify everything for you. Over the years, I have worked with the teams that struggle with slow, error-prone software releases. Once they adopted DevOps, downtime dropped, speed increased, and issues were caught before they become a major problem. It's not just a tech upgrade, it's a mindset shift. Let's break it down. What is DevOps? DevOps is a culture, methodology, and set of practices that combine software development and IT operations to improve efficiencies, automation, and collaboration. Traditionally, developers wrote code, toasted to the operation team, and waited. This led to delays, miscommunication, and frequent crashes. DevOps solves this by bringing both teams together, automating workflows, and ensuring continuous improvement. Why DevOps matters? Faster software releases. Companies using DevOps deploying updates 200 times more frequently than traditional teams. Fewer bugs and failures. Automated testing and monitoring catch issues before they affect users. Better collaboration. Developers and IT teams work as one, avoiding the blame game and bottlenecks. Scalability and efficiency. DevOps automates tedious tasks so teams can focus on innovation. The key practices of DevOps. How it actually works. DevOps isn't just a concept. It's a set of practical steps that companies follow to make development faster, smoother, and more reliable. Here are some of the core practices that make it work. Continuous integration. Think of this as a developers working together like a relay team. Instead of waiting weeks or months to merge their code, they do it frequently, sometimes multiple times a day. Automated tests can run in the background, catching errors early before they cause major issues. Continuous deployment. Once the code is tested and ready, it doesn't sit around waiting for a manual approval. Instead, it's automatically deployed in a production. This means updates roll out faster with a minimal human intervention. It's why you wake up and suddenly your favorite app has a new feature without you ever noticing the transition. Infrastructure as a code. Imagine setting up an entire IT environment with just a few lines of codes. Instead of manually configuring a server and databases, DevOps teams automate everything. This makes scaling up or fixing issue much faster because there is no guesswork. Everything is consistent and repeatable. Monitoring and feedback loops. DevOps doesn't just stop at deployment. Teams use powerful monitoring tools to track performance, catch security vulnerabilities, and fix issues before users even notice something's wrong. If a problem pops up, the system can trigger an automatic response, like rolling back a faulty updates and adjusting server capacity in a real time. How the biggest companies use DevOps? Let's look at how some of the biggest tech giants leverage DevOps every day. Netflix. They push updates thousands of times per day without disrupting your streaming. Bugs get fixed and new features roll out seamlessly. Amazon. On a peak shopping days like Prime Day, their system automatically scales to handle massive traffic spikes, ensuring zero downtime. Facebook. They deploy updates hundreds of times a day. keeping the platform smooth and responsive without users even noticing a thing. The takeaway: DevOps isn't just for tech giants. Any businesses can use it to build, test, and deploy software faster and more reliable. If you are new to DevOps, what's the one thing that still feels unclear? Drop a comment and I'll be happy to explain. Want more beginner-friendly tech insights? Hit subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss out. See you in my next video.